Hi, this is Mark Walter, Brown County Resource Recovery, helping you know before you throw. We want to make sure you know what should go into the garbage and what can go into your recycling bin. And we've changed some things recently. For example, pizza boxes, even if they're grease stained, are now recyclable. They can go into your recycling bin with all the rest of your cardboard and paper. Just another tip, so remember to recycle right.